Hey everyone, this is Ricky Grove, managing editor at Renderosity.com, and this is News of the Week for October 29th, 2018. Happy Halloween, everyone! In Renderosity News, the Gallery of the Week is a special Halloween selection. We've chosen 10 artists who represent the spirit of this fun and spooky holiday. Make sure you watch the Gallery of the Week video to see our artists. Lots of great work being done at Renderosity.com. And we apologize for the November Artist of the Month snafu, and for removing the voting on next month's Artist of the Month. We discovered one artist was ineligible, and not long after, another artist withdrew his nomination. We will announce the winner based on the votes at the time we removed the voting, and we're very sorry about the confusion. The October Vendor of the Month sale from Fabiana. He's joined the Renderosity Marketplace staff in congratulating Fabiana as October Vendor of the Month. For the next few days, Fabiana will be offering a sale of 40% off throughout their store. And in Renderosity Magazine news, now available, the Unity Film Sample Project. This is a sample project of cinematic scene, which uses layout tips from how projects like Adam to the Mirror and Baymax Dreams shorts were created, and also serves as a starting point for creating your own cinematic project in Unity. This is a really interesting collection, and it's entirely free. People transforms Louis Vuitton Spring Summer 2019 ready-to-wear collection with Cinema 4D. Maxon, the leading developer of professional 3D modeling, animation, painting, rendering solutions, is excited to announce the Everyday's design of celebrated motion graphic artist Mike Winkelmann, known in the creative community as People. They are included in the Louis Vuitton Spring Summer 2019 apparel collection, and they look great. And finally, next-gen rendering technology is now available for Maya artists. Chaos Group recently released V-Wave Next for Maya, a new version of its Academy Award-winning renderer that brings the power of scene intelligence, faster production rendering, and streamlined Maya workflows to high-end VFX and animation projects. Make sure you follow the link to discover more. And that's all the news we have for you. Happy Halloween, be safe, and have fun. See you next time. Bye-bye.